What's up, guys? My name is Rasha Mudavai. Today is meetup time, and today is also Christmas morning. Akash organizing a meetup. Let's go. टीवी बोला तो 10:30 बजे आप पहुंचने के।
What time is it?
क्या करने का? Okay, so I just got to know that I have to be there at 10:30 and not 10 o'clock. So we've got 45 minutes more to cover a 15 to 20 minutes road. What do we do? So Pratik is gonna fuel up now and then. बहुत आराम आराम से जाएंगे हम लोग, enjoying the Sunday morning.
गाडी नाही कंट्रोल केली, गाडी तर पिकअप वर गेली असते, गाडी कंट्रोल केली कंट्रोल.
Okay guys, so she is completely all right. We were here for about 10 minutes and we're gonna continue on our journey now. Okay guys, so they are over here. So we met up with other guys as motorcars in front of me and the other guys behind me. We are on our way to Jani Chowk. Okay, so we have Akash Dhingre right behind us actually. The exhaust that you hear is it. There he is. Woohoo! So I'm gonna skip to the meetup now when we reach the place. Oh man, that exhaust is sexy. Alright, so we are here.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Woo! So over to Mr. Rahul Tavulkar. No. Okay, you won't like to see me do a
Three cheers for bloggers!
Hip-hip!
Hooray! Hip-hip!
Hooray!
Hip-hip!
Hooray!
Three cheers for Akash! Hip-hip!
No, that's all.
Hooray!
Hip-hip!
Hooray!
Hip-hip!
Hooray!
Start with CB. CB! Everyone, sir.
I make a new folder on the laptop and then go through everything and just filter out all the shots, so whatever usable. First of all, before clicking the record button, I plan what I want to record. So if I see anything nice, then I record it. Okay, this will be used as a 5-second slow-mo clip in the video with a music over it. So all that thing you have to keep in mind while recording.
Bad at English.
And someone commented on the video that her English is bad. So I was like, okay, you correct me every single time. And also like, leave your thoughts in the comments down below. So the down below thing, she corrected me that. I have 3 pairs of this. GB Pro, because I know that that thing saves life. And I have been through it. I have smashed my head at 140 kph head down first. And that was the first time my mom came to saw my race. So yeah, that's the first one. The bike was 10 feet in the air. So yeah, and after that I was like, fuck, my racing to band ho gaya. And then when I came back to the pits and she was like, hey, helmet dikha. top of my face, red. And guys are like, check that out. Helmet dikha, chua hai. Dusra helmet le, next face. So, like, my parents are pretty chilled about it, so I'm okay.
Because the government is smarter than when they know that they have set a specific speed limit, 50 kmph, 55 kmph or 80 kmph on highways, they know what they are doing. But it is your responsibility to analyze the given situation. Now, you won't at 3 a.m. in the night, you won't, when the roads are all empty, you won't go at 50 kmph. So, it is your responsibility as an adult, as someone who government and trust on you that you will be able to take care of yourself as well as others on the road and gives you that license when you're 16 or 18. At that time, they trust you that use your best judgment.
Whoa! BMW, dude.
Logo.
Holy shit, dude!
Whoa!
This is insane. Fuck. स्केल मॉडर्नच मिळणार आपल्याला युट्यूबर म्हणून
प्ले बटन नाही ना भेटणार आपल्याला
हे प्ले बटन आहे डूड आपलं
ते नाही भेटणं ह्याच्या नाही आपलं
सो वी हॅव जस्ट लेफ्ट दिस प्लेस इट्स 5:15 राईट नाव रिअली नाईस इव्हनिंग वी आर ऑन आवर वे टू एफ सी रोड वी आर गोना गो अँड चिल आउट ओव्हर देअर अँड आय डोंट नो इफ आय एम गोना व्लॉग ऑर नॉट या दॅट क्रिएटिव्ह बास्केट and a couple more riders in front of me, both on an RS200. सांता क्लॉज बास्टर्ड थोड़ा आगे ले लो ना निकालता हूँ मैं लेट्स गो होम नाउ टुडे हैव बीन अ ग्रेट डे देयर्स गोना बी इनसेन ट्रैफिक होली शिट गाइस लुक एट दिस क्राउड होली शिट एंड दिस ट्रैफिक इज रियली बैड लुक एट दिस ऑसम रोड आई लव दिस रोड And before I wish you guys a Merry Christmas, but I guess you guys will be watching it after Christmas. Anyway, check this out. I wonder how they selected this place, an unfinished bridge for a Christmas party. Oh look, there are fairies. Oh, there's a Santa too. I'm on my way to camp right now at MG Road to check out what's going on over there. I heard it's very nice over there, so let's go and check it out. I was actually supposed to go home right now, but then I thought why not just take a round. So yeah. Oh yeah, look at this. Let's check out what's going on at MG. Okay, I'm starting to think I've made a big mistake coming here because the traffic is insane. Like it's never ending. I am heading home right now and there was way too much traffic on camp. In camp, at camp, at MG Road, and yeah, it was just a chaos. I can't take my bike over there. I can't just be stuck in traffic. I would want to go to camp on Christmas Day or on New Year's. Take a rickshaw or take a cab because don't take your own vehicle because it is really packed. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog because this is probably the first vlog I'm making of my whole day. So my camera is totally out of battery. So I don't know if it's gonna go off anytime. So anyway, thanks for watching guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please hit the like button and please subscribe. This was Crash Your Motorbike signing out. Okay, Amanura Mall and Seasons Mall look amazing. Just look at it though, it's all blue and see. Oh ho, look at that. That's nice.